though in someone else's lifetime, someone with my name who looked a lot like me came to know a man who made a promise he only had to say, and that's where she would be lately. Although the feelings run just as deep, the promise she made has grown impossible deep. And yet, I wish it wasn't so. Will he miss me if I go? In a way, someone else's story, don't see myself as taking part at all. Yesterday, a girl that I was fond of finally could see the writings on the wall. Sadly, untrue, it left him behind, and sadder than she thought, no, he wouldn't even mind. And though there's nothing left to say, would he listen if I stay? See, I could be choosing. So wherever I'd be, I could be in someone else's story, someone else's life, and he could be in mine. I don't see the reason to be lonely. I could take my chances further down the line, and if that girl I knew should ask my advice, oh, I wouldn't hesitate. She'd need ask me twice. Go now, I'd tell her that for free. Trouble is the girl is me.